Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg and to a circuit that in one form or another has held every Austrian Grand Prix and the championship, except the very first back in 1964. It was at this race that John Watson lost a bet and his beard when he took Team Penske's only F1 victory in 1976. If anything, the stakes are even higher today with 25 points available for victory and a crucial advantage in the championship fight. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 meters above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into turn one or the tight uphill turn three. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Hamilton, the owner driver, and Leclerc, Albon, Stroll, Perez, and Daniel Ricciardo. Sainz, Raikkonen, Romain Grosjean, and Gasly, Ocon, Magnussen, Daniel Kvyat, and Antonio Giovinazzi, Latifi, Schumacher, Norris. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And George Russell ends our grid lineup. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Caution, the safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, box, 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 we're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Release, release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. The engine is going to be down slightly. It's showing some minor wear. we're monitoring somewhere on the IC. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Okay, good work. Great pass. to the car in front is 3.5 seconds. That's P10. You've moved up into P10. Has boxed for the mediums, car behind on the medium tyre. Mick is in the pits. Mick in the pits. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate behind is 28.7 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria, and a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Another solid result for our championship leader today, allowing them to extend the gap between themselves and the rest of the standings. Now, let's discuss, Ant, who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri Bottas, a commanding performance that I think had the audience's eyes glued to him for the majority of the race.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. It was also a strong Grand Prix from Haas F1 this weekend. Fantastic work from the American team to move themselves further up the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.
You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? Do you think you were lucky not to end your race with that crash? Everything.